Welcome to the world of cataract surgery, where precision and attention to detail are key. For beginners or novice surgeons, recognizing the posterior capsule during manual small incision cataract surgery can be a daunting task. But fear not, we have got you covered. In this video, we will demonstrate the five signs to know the intactness of the posterior capsule before intraocular lens implantation. First up, the trampolin sign. This is a simple and safe sign for young residents during their surgical training. When you place an irrigating Simco cannula at the incision area and gently move it up and down, watch the posterior capsule moving anteriorly and falling down posteriorly, just like a trampolin. This sign can be demonstrated either through the main incision or through the sideboard incision. Next, we have the toothpaste pattern of viscoelastics over the posterior capsule. As we inject the viscoelastic substance into the anterior chamber, it starts coming out from the cannula just like toothpaste coming out of its tube. The third sign is the wave sign. As we inject the viscoelastic substance into the anterior chamber, it will spread over the posterior chamber in a wave-like pattern. When the anterior chamber is shallow and the viscoelastic is injected near the tunnel, this wave pattern is easily visible. Fourth up, we have the halo sign. This one is a bit risky for beginners, but don't worry, we'll guide you through it. It's important to make sure that the posterior capsule is slightly convex, like as in bulging up anteriorly. As we gently press at the central convex surface of the posterior capsule, with any blunt instrument, it becomes concave and the peripheral area turns convex, revealing the halo sign. And finally, we have the Purkinje image sign, the most simple and reliable sign among all. Purkinje images are formed by reflections of light sources from different ocular interfaces, such as the anterior surface of cornea, posterior surface of cornea, anterior surface of lens, and posterior surface of lens or the posterior capsule. Here you can see the first Purkinje image, which is bright, everted, and bigger, formed on the anterior surface of cornea, and the fourth Purkinje image, which is dim, inverted, and smaller, is formed on the surface of posterior capsule. This sign confirms the intact posterior capsule. To summarize, the trampolin sign and Purkinje image sign are very easy to perform and are more specific to know the intactness of the posterior capsule. The halo sign is a bit risky for beginners, but still helpful. And the wave and toothpaste signs are less specific, but they can still help you recognize the posterior capsule. So, let's get started and dive into the world of cataract surgery.